Got it. Come at me straight on, don't do with these little angles. Okay. So we'll do this again, or just be a little bit more mindful of our health. At least this time we'll have more health. These things are gonna mess me up. Ah, you hurt me. Ah, these things are screwing me up. Yeah, I was doing so well there too. Save that for last. Oh well. Doesn't matter, as long as they don't kill me, I'll get the full right here. Yay! Excuse me, guys. So getting over the flu over here. Alright, I just saved, right? Yeah, I did. Just to be sure I did. And I'll auto-save as well. Now, we didn't get a look at this. Come back here! That's funny. All this. Gonna choose the other option this time. So they put on the face of the creator of the game. Refuse to leave without him. I will not leave without you, Milder. But why? I was so mean to you as a kid. Only a couple days ago. It's the honorable thing to do. You're more of a knight than I ever was, Dink. You're right about that. Nonsense. Can you talk? Oh, can you walk? I think so. Take my... My explosion? No, it's him. What the? Who the hell are you? I am the beginning and the end. Kill him, Dink. Kill him. Everything in love, everything in spice, I can twist him, mama. Killed Mildred, didn't he? Killed her and grins evilly at you. Damn it, I missed. I am dodging your explosions. You are starting to annoy me now. Meant to get out of the way of that, but... Oh, explosion. Nice shot. It'll be your last. Oh, no, it won't. Oh, I was facing the wrong way. You'll be dead soon. Oh, wait. Didn't mean to even do that. Guessing a lot of explosions now. I think I should keep the sword, actually. Listen to the birds! Even they are calling for your heart. That's what you said about the birds before? I missed it. Oh, I heard the birds now. Oh, they just auto-saved me. Now, it won't auto-save you if you're like 30% or less, or under 30% health, something like that. I felt that. Good! You're supposed to feel that. It means you have nerve endings. Ah, damn. Ah! Going fast now. I didn't even hit you, he's saying he felt that. I interrupted his explosion, I think. Was this my last one? I'm gonna die. I think I should switch to using a controller. Just not too good with this. Yeah. I'm about to die. Did he feel that? Is that having an effect on him? Not sure. I'm out of elixirs. Yeah, I'm dead. I think I'm gonna switch to, let me see. Controller here. Oh, it's not working. It was working before. I was using the controller without even meaning to, I just picked it up. It's got power. Button one, attack. I swear it was working. Let me just... Was working, now it's not. I mean, I could just keep going like I am and just show you guys the... Oh wait, what's that? Maybe now it's... Nope, still not. Wait. My keyboard just reset. And then reset again. And then again. But yeah, still nothing with the controller. I think I'm better off. All right. So the next fight you'll see is, well, hopefully, if I can beat it. Oh, I had the controller working, now it doesn't work. I'm plugging it back in again. No, alright. Alright, don't know why. Feel my wrath, Smallwood. Did much better this time. Too bad I had to kill him. He seemed likable enough. What? My body is tingling. I'm about to level up. I must get back to Goodheart Castle and inform the king. It was a lot better once I used the, you know, my little tactical board for movement and the keyboard to attack. There we go. Level 14. Let's increase magic. How much XP? Holy crap. Poor Milder. You're kidding. So level 14 now. We're gonna get to level 15. We'll have to sit here for a minute. 4,000 XP over... I don't know how close I was to the level, but... You know, it's all the 4,500. So yeah, actually, this was the next battle. I didn't have to, excise out any battles. I just skipped the, dialogue scene. Believe it or not, guys. I finally got better at this game just in time for... Need to, finish it. You've gotta be kidding me. Over 7,000 XP. Can we, like, skip to the end? Or speed it up or something? I don't wanna save, just in case. This I will save as a new save. How do I get back? I gotta fight these stupid things again. Oh, crap. Wrong key. Get that pointer off the screen. Okay, that is magic. See if we can get out of here. Because that machine brought us here. Ooh! I got a heart, level up. Now this is where we came in. Oh, this is the strange... Was this here before? So we can go back. I didn't mean to do that. So you need to go back to the castle. Sweet. I I think it's a pain in the butt getting back down there. Does she have anything to say? I see you are back, Adventurer Smallwood. I killed Seth, Seth Robinson, the creator of the game. Praise be, you are a true hero, Dink. Never even really used the massive bow. Why bother when you have that... what do you call it? Do we come from this way? That's so grouchy. I get past him. I have no interest in fighting you. Stop that. It's not there that we want to be. Let's see where it is we want to be. Not this. No. Oh, I can't get out of here. So up towards the north more? Oh, I think it is this way, by the sign. Makes sense. It's up there, isn't it? Yeah, yeah. Good Heart Castle. Okay. Open the gate. Smallwood has returned. I have sad news, my king. I don't know who you're saying that to. Sir Flatstomp is dead. He died in my arms bravely. I don't know if it was those statues or live ones. I will inform Lena. I was afraid this was so. Live knights. Also, the ancient evil Seth has been vanquished. Hooray! The world is safe. Congratulations. Who said that? You have finished the game. You took a boy and turned him into a hero. Is this the end? Not by a long shot. There are hundreds more adventures awaiting you. I'm not going to play them all. Get them and other great games at, yeah, rtsoft.com. Or make your own, download the free development kit. That's okay. Special thanks to the following. Justin, sorry I made you draw blood. Winky smiley face. Pap, great level design and story. When you were here, dot, dot, dot. Sean, corn dogs are not the food of the gods. For other unwise sayings, check out the quotes text file. Thanks for playing, Seth. Thanks for dying, Seth. And now, food for my hungry hero. Awesome, really? Attack, 30, 31, 32. What is this, magic? 26, 27, 28. Thank you. Ah, my favorite subject. Favorite subject. Can I go this way and get that thing? No? Well, I guess that's it. Now, there are quite a lot of D-mods, short for Dink mods, which I am going to play a couple of them. I don't want to get bogged down because I could easily, for years, just play Dink mods, and we can't be doing that. We have to get on to other games. But the first, official Dink mod, well, it wasn't the first, actually, but it's the official one, actually, was created a few years later by the creators of this game, so you could look at it as an official mod. Like Neverwinter Nights had like official expansions, and then had some fan created content. So there is one called Mystery Island, also created by the developers of this game. So I'm going to be checking out that next. From what I hear, it's short, just an hour or so. So I'll be checking that out. I might have played that back in the day. I think it might have come with the game. But not so with this one. I'll have to download it separately, which is no problem at all. Just download it to the correct directory and the game finds it. So I'll be playing that next. And there's also another called Lena's Adventure, where you play as Lena. That's a fan-created D-mod. All the others will be fan-created mods. So, I'll be checking out a few of the, the highest-rated ones anyway. So, I thank you so much for watching, and hope to see you guys in a D-mod or another Let's Play. And as always, always seek adventure.